Hi, I'm Alex, and we're looking at controlling a few devices with Homey. I have here with me a Sonos speaker and a Philips Hue lamp. You can turn off the lamp by simply tapping the tile in the Homey app, and I can turn it back on. If I hold the tile, I can select the brightness of the lamp by sliding the slider up, or I can change the color by swiping to the right and selecting a color from the color wheel. Here I'm changing the lamp to red. I could change it to blue by simply selecting blue from the color wheel and tapping a shade of blue that I'd like to select. If you want to change the warmth of the lamp, you can select under the color wheel the warmth indicator. Here you can select a color. If you want it warm, you select the warmest shade. And if you want it cold, you select the lightest shade. Let's go back to the devices screen. If you want to change the temperature of your house, you can hold down the tile for the thermostat and rotate the thermostat wheel to the right. The screen will change to orange, and this will let you know that your home is now heating up. If you want your home to cool down, you can rotate the wheel to the left. The screen will change to blue, and this will let you know that your home is now cooling down. If you want to play some music, you can go back to the devices screen and tap on your speaker tile. If you want to control the speaker, you hold down the tile and you have the speaker menu. If you want to change the volume, you swipe to the right and you adjust the volume slider. You can change the volume up or change it down. Now let's pause the song by going back to the devices screen and tapping on the tile again. And that's how easy it can be, controlling multiple devices from multiple brands with Homey.